When the pandemic started, Malin Araque thought of ways to supplement her income as a server at Max's restaurant. Having helped her mom with cooking back when she was in the Philippines, Araque decided to create her own Facebook page to sell traditional Filipino favorites like turon, kuchinta, palabok, and ube halaya. Her first customers were her fellow church members who, after tasting her delicacies, turned into her devoted clients or suki. With orders keeping her busy and two kids to take care of, she then decided to quit her job.
It's a blessing for me kasi nung pumasok yung pandemic, dun ko na-realize na kaya ko pa palang gumawa ng, aside sa pagiging server, I can do more. Na pwede pala akong magluto, tapos pwede ko palang i-share yung feeling, yung experience na yun sa mga tao.
She wanted her food to have that authentic Filipino taste. So when she started offering puto-bumbong back in May, she made sure that it would be made from ground rice and cooked with an improvised steamer.
The freaking layers on that, are you kidding me?
Then Vancouver food bloggers took notice and gave her great reviews. When the bear months came in, she asked a friend to create a website so they can have a wider market.
Tama to kasi maraming hindi makaka-uwi. Tapos sabi ko, gusto ko ma-experience nila yung parang nasa Pilipinas sila.
They participated in the virtual Christmas booth of the Philippine Consulate General's Maligayang Pasko Vancouver project and her Simbang Gabi packages, which featured her bibingka and puto-bumbong, became one of CusinaMarket.com's best sellers. Araque said cooking is hard work, but getting compliments for doing something she's passionate about makes it all worth it. She said that when the pandemic ends, she will try to upgrade her skills and save enough money for her dream restaurant.
I will just start from here, and then maybe pagkatapos pa ng pandemic, I will study culinary here so I can go forward para po sa Filipino restaurant, something like that, someday maybe.
Araque plans to make her best-selling bibingka and puto-bumbong available year-round, so there's no need to worry about missing the flavor and memories of Christmases in the Philippines. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.